Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. Converting HTML to PDF in Python can be achieved using various libraries. One popular library is WheezyPrint. In this tutorial, I'll guide you through the process of converting HTML to PDF using WheezyPrint without relying on OpenTopf. Before you start, make sure you have WheezyPrint installed. You can install it using pip. Now, let's write a Python script that converts HTML to PDF using WheezyPrint. Replace input.html with the path to your HTML file, and output.pdf with the desired path for the resulting PDF file. Save the script and run it using. This script will load the specified HTML file and generate a corresponding PDF file using WheezyPrint. CSS styling: ensure that your HTML file includes CSS styles that are supported by WheezyPrint. It is recommended to test your HTML and CSS separately before converting to PDF. Complex layouts: if your HTML has complex layouts or includes external resources, like images or fonts, make sure to adjust the file paths accordingly and consider using absolute paths. Error handling: the script includes basic error handling. You can customize it based on your needs. Now you have a simple Python script to convert HTML to PDF using WheezyPrint without depending on OpenTopf. Feel free to enhance the script based on your specific requirements. ChatGPT.